the greatest benefit to humankind. This is the will of the Swedish chemist, engineer, and industrialist Alfred Nobel. In 1895, he established 5 prizes in physics, chemistry, physiology or medicine, peace, and literature. The prizes were first given in 1901 and continue to be awarded annually by the Nobel Foundation and the Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences to some of science's most accomplished researchers. 15 laureates have been awarded for their achievements this year. Their work and discoveries range from how cells adapt to changes in levels of oxygen to finding the first exoplanet orbiting a sun-like star. William G. Kaelin Jr., Sir Peter J. Ratcliffe, and Gregg L. Semenza won the 2019 Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine. They identified molecular machinery that regulates the activity of genes in response to varying levels of oxygen, according to the Nobel Assembly. Oxygen plays an important role in the energy metabolism of living organisms. It is used by the mitochondria present in virtually all animal cells in order to convert food into useful energy. Oxygen sensing enables cells to adjust their metabolism to low levels of oxygen, for example, in our muscles during intense exercise. Other examples of oxygen-controlled adaptive processes include the generation of new blood vessels and the production of red blood cells. We have learned much more about how different levels of oxygen control basic physiological processes due to the groundbreaking work of these Nobel laureates. Their work, says the Assembly, has paved the way for promising new strategies to fight anemia, cancer, and many other diseases. The 2019 Nobel Prize in Physics went jointly to James Peebles for theoretical discoveries in physical cosmology and to Michael Mayer and Didier Queloz for the discovery of an exoplanet orbiting a solar-type star. Peebles of Princeton University received the award, per the Nobel Assembly, for his work focused on theoretical discoveries in physical cosmology. Mayer of the University of Geneva and Queloz, Cambridge University, as well as the University of Geneva, shared half the award for the discovery of an exoplanet orbiting a solar-type star. Named Pegasi b, aka Dimidium, was the first planet ever discovered outside of our solar system. It was a groundbreaking find that confirmed planets like Earth could exist elsewhere in the universe. As of the 1st of December 2019, there are 4,135 confirmed exoplanets in 3,073 systems, with 673 systems having more than one planet. John B. Goodenough, M. Stanley Whittingham, and Akira Yoshino won the 2019 Nobel Prize in Chemistry. The three scientists have all worked to develop lightweight, rechargeable batteries that power today's mobile phones and other portable electronic devices, which the Nobel Assembly said has laid the foundation of a wireless, fossil fuel-free society. In a lithium-ion battery, lithium ions move from the negative electrode through an electrolyte to the positive electrode during discharge, and back when charging. These batteries have also made it possible to develop cleaner energy systems and electric vehicles, thereby reducing greenhouse gas and particulate emissions. Thanks for watching. Did you like this video? Then show your support by liking, subscribing, and ringing the bell to never miss videos like this.